Newer programming languages may be more in demand due to their modern features and ease of use. Does that mean C++ has lost its touch? Let's find out. In my last video about the top 3 programming languages of 2023, I put C++ at number 1 position. And you asked why? C++ may not be as popular as it used to be, but it is still a highly performant language. Its latest version was released in 2022 with the name C++23. It came with lots of added features. C++ has been around for decades and has a strong track record of being used in a variety of industries including game development, financial software, and operating system. With various highly stable libraries, C++ has also been used in the data science field, which is the most sought-after field nowadays. Imagine C++'s stability, scalability, robustness, and performance, plus the power of being an object-oriented programming language. All of this is for your data science needs. All makes it the best suitable programming language for the data field. Now the question is it still relevant in 2023? Yes, it is. As said before, data science is the most sought-after field nowadays. And like Python, which is the number one programming language chosen for data science by new programmers, C++ also comes with various highly stable libraries for data science, such as Shogun, a library that offers a variety of machine learning algorithms and is designed to be both efficient and easy to use. VNACL, a linear algebra library that is optimized for use on GPUs and other highly parallel platforms. Armadillo, another linear algebra library that provides functions for working with matrices, vectors, and numerical operations. And MLPack, a machine learning library that provides a wide range of algorithms and tools for data analysis and predictive modeling, and many more. Not to mention, when it comes to complex computational work, C and C++ shine there. Of course, they are designed to take the heavy load of complex computational coding. That is why they are go-to choice for developing games and operating systems, right? Here I will wrap up this video with a note for you all, and that is, yes, C++ is still relevant as it once was. Overall, it's important for any programmer to stay up to date with the latest technologies and programming languages. But for those with a strong foundation in C++, there will always be opportunities to use your skills and expertise. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.